Well, it's not often you see waterfalls out in central Australia.